set on the stage. Can you talk a little bit about what's got you feeling this way and what your relationship going forward is going to be like with Golden Boy?
I'm not really getting into that. I'll let my statement speak for itself, but I'm just confident, you know, the work I put in, the dedication I showed, and I'm proud of myself. You know, all the commitment that I showed in this camp was amazing, and I'm just so excited to share it on Saturday. So that's my main goal, Saturday. Everything else I already said.
Ryan, you know, big fight, Oscar Duarte. You know, I know you're not looking ahead. I know you're thinking about him right now. It's a lot of been back and forth. Not talking about this, but Shakur Stevenson, even that Teofimo fight, a lot of people are talking about that, and you keep on mentioning, I want those pay-per-view fights that we all want to see. The Teofimo fight, the Shakur, what's your, you know, reaction for Teofimo, you know, rejecting the deal, and Shakur Stevenson recently on social media?
I don't know anything about it. I don't know anything about that. I haven't been on that. I haven't been checking that. All I know is I'm ready for December 2nd. So we'll get into that after the fight. Ask me any question about that stuff after the fight. I'll gladly answer any question. Right now, I'm focused on getting Duarte.
Why Duarte? You know, Duarte is a hard fighter. You could have chosen anybody else, but why? Is this something you have to prove to yourself as well to the fans?
I mean, I had three options. I gave it to Derek and I said, pick one. That's it. Mm-hmm.
How's the chemistry going on with Derek? I know Derek is a very fundamental coach at the moment. How's it been, the chemistry? You looking forward to a long-term relationship with him?
Yeah, for sure. You know, we've done great work. We're ready to do our job. We don't think too much about that. We know what we got, and that's it.
Can you point to some like major differences between what you're doing with Derek versus what you were doing with Joe Goosen?
I just don't want to get into that. I just want to show y'all what we do. Better to show you than to tell you.
Respect, champ.
Yeah, so I'm going
to
show you.
It sounds like you're ready. It sounds like you're ready for this fight, and we respect that, champ. We look forward to that.
Yes, sir. God bless you.
Ryan, you know, mentally, how are you right now? How are you feeling? You know, with just
great.
Everything going
amazing,
on?
Man. It's amazing, man. Ain't nothing going on. We just ready to go.
Ryan, you got a lot of young fans coming to watch you for the first time in Houston. What do you tell them?
Oh, man, you guys just chase your dreams. You know, be you. Continue to be you. And trust in God. Trust in the Holy Spirit. Let Him guide you in everything you do. You know, why?